27-year-old archaeologist Arthur McConnor is now missing for more than 2 weeks. His latest expedition in Egypt was...
Archaeologist Arthur McConnor never returned from his last expedition. The 47-year-old father was known for his research about ancient Egypt and its technological capabilities. His neighbors said...
For 14 days, the rescue team have stopped the search for Arthur McConnor. The man who was leading the search said in an interview that it is highly unlikely for the archaeologist to still be alive. McConnor's last GPS signal came from...
Thank you. Years, I finally found it. The Great Gate of Egypt. I wonder what ancient mystery it may hide. So, if I interpret the symbols correctly, opening the gate has something to do with these missing seals. The rest is harder to decipher. It's strange, but there is something written about a place above the clouds. I guess I'll have to find out what that means. This whole place looks like a huge mechanism, probably driven by those buttons, but only one seems to work.